Hello. You might be wondering, who is this? Why is she here? Is this the new Wednesday person Jenna was talking about? Why, yes it is. Hello, I am Mary. Woo! And I am so excited because this is my very first YouTube video, so I hope you enjoy it. And hopefully I won't rant and stuff and yeah. So pretty much I'm just here to introduce myself. And I was thinking maybe one way to introduce myself is show how nerdy I am, because I know they did a nerd off, Jenna and Darian and Zoe did a nerd off a while ago, and that was really cool, and I looked at it and I was just like, I could take them. Yeah. I'm not going to show like everything that I own that's nerdy, but I got like a majority of it around me so I can show you guys. First thing is, I love anime, and I have plushies. This is a really awesome plushie because it's Ed Elric. Not only is because it's Ed Elric, it's signed by Vic Mignogna. You might have seen Darian show her like bear that was signed by Vic Mignogna. But yeah, I got an Ed plushie, and this was actually given to me by Jenna for one of my birthdays. Naruto! And then I have Ryuk from Death Note. It's kind of creepy looking, but I love it. Let's see. I love Doctor Who. Yeah, I got this for Christmas. It's the DVD set of seasons 2, 3, and 4, and it has all David Tennant. Ooh, he's my favorite Doctor. I love Matt Smith too, and stuff. Yeah. I also have a TARDIS. Actually, I have two TARDISes. This is the more realistic one. It's made out of paper. One of my dad's friends made it. It's awesome. This is the one that Darian made me. It was like my birthday present. And it has a plushie she made me. Woo! Isn't it cute? Oh dear, plushie, hi. And then I also have a sonic screwdriver. Isn't that awesome? Ooh. So yeah, I'm a total nerd. I like to play video games like Kingdom Hearts. I have like even a heartless necklace that's totally awesome and some shirts. I love mangas and like animes, and to prove that, that's my manga collection right there. I'm pretty proud of it. I'm starting to collect the Sailor Moon mangas because they started selling them because it's been a while, and so they just like started to put them out again. I don't know, I'm really excited. I can't wait for the third of Sailor Moon, and then I got the two Sailor V mangas, which is pretty awesome. Let's see. I love theater. It's really fun. I've been in the drama club since my freshman year. Of course, it's not really a drama club anymore. I don't want to get into that because it's a mess. Yeah, it's a mess. Let's see, what else? I love to draw. I want to be an artist when I grow up. Acting is like kind of my backup career. So yeah, this is one of my sketchbooks. I love the sketchbook because it holds a pencil, and I have like drawings in it. Like this one is me with the doctor, and I'm like, hey, I was like, we're being chased by aliens, and you have a blue box figure on the inside, and he's like, yeah, now let's go, run. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Yeah, I've been trying to get better with my drawings. This is one of my most recent ones. I think it's pretty cool. I don't know, I was playing Mortal Kombat, and I was like, I want to make a fighter character, so I made her. Yeah, hopefully you can see her. I can't really tell. And I also made myself a Sailor Moon character, but I'm still working on her, so. And that's about it. I'm really excited to do this channel, and I hope, that you all enjoy my videos, so. Alright, yay! Oh, I also like Harry Potter, too. I forgot to mention that, but yeah, I love so many nerdy stuff. You'll probably see that as the videos go on. Well, I don't want to go over time, so. See ya, YouTube!